amazing to be here.
I'm really excited to be here. It's an amazing evening. It's always really star-studded and fun. So yeah, I'm okay.
Well, I'm excited. I'm really excited. Let's talk about that thing. Let's talk about that.
Great for our family, nice to see Barbara back, obviously the new Ross has come back as well, so at the moment it's all good for everyone, yeah.
And your role is pretty heavy at the moment.
It has been a bit, yeah, there's been some stuff going on, but it's been nice to explore the character, and I think it's nice, I think the fans had a bit of a bad perception of Ben, and I hope that's kind of changed a little bit now.
What are the hopes for Ben and Paul?
They want to be together, obviously, but there's that obvious big bald man in the way. So we'll see how it develops.
Well, is he going to be in the way much longer? I mean, he's in a pretty bad way at the moment.
He is in a bad way, our old man, isn't he?
Oh yeah, he's in a terrible state.
In a terrible state.
But equally, that's, you know, he's the best drunk actor I've ever seen, ever, on television, in any film, anything. He's absolutely brilliant. He's just been fantastic, and we're looking forward to seeing him shine even more.
Hey, congratulations on your exit.
Thank you very much. Yeah, it's a bit sad, but it was good.
Very sad, not
a bit sad. What's this?
I don't know.
But
yeah, no, it's amazing to be here tonight. Like I said, it's the first time I've ever come, so to be nominated, it's unreal.
Yeah, I mean, have you been picking up the job as
it's
going on, or have you?
Oh my God, I'm literally an apprentice. So I've very much been put on the job and learned on the job and made my mistakes along the way. But I think that's why maybe I've been put up for it, because I think people have seen me go from X Factor reject to he's doing all right. So yeah, I'm over the moon.
Yeah, yeah. When you're looking back on it, what are your worst mistakes?
I would say the teeth, but they've earned me a lot of money. I make mistakes every single day, but that's why I think I get better, because I learn from them. I'm not afraid to admit them.
But what an honour to be up against the competition you're up against.
It's just unreal, you know, and I really hope the boys take the 15 tonight.